Welcome back. This Sunday, a great event is taking place right here in Austin to help Indigenous women in the highlands of Guatemala have a better quality of life. Here to talk about Manuel's Friendship Fiesta is Jody, Jennifer McNevin. Okay. Jody is actually your sister, and she is the founder of this beautiful nonprofit organization. You're actually the co-owner of Manuel's, which is hosting this wonderful event.
Yes, we are.
All
right, thank you.
Let's go ahead and get into the details of this nonprofit and go ahead and dive in as to why this is important in your heart.
Okay. Well, my sister Jody, as you mentioned, started finding freedom through friendship 9 years ago after being the director, the volunteer director of Children of the Americas for 10 years. And she started finding freedom through friendship because after doing the medical mission trips, providing health care for the people in Guatemala, she realized that too many of the mothers and children that we were giving free operations to were malnourished and did not have their basic humanitarian needs met for food, shelter, education. So she started finding freedom through friendship to meet those needs.
Yes.
And basically, my husband, myself, and one partner, we're the owners of Manuel's Restaurants. And so we've been supporting her work through finding freedom through friendship for 9 years. And I just decided, let's close our restaurant on Sunday to the public and let's host a fabulous fundraiser and have a great party for a great cause and just raise awareness.
Beautiful. I mean, you just described the need in Guatemala and these women that are truly going to benefit. Essentially, you're combining two realms in a wonderful way. Tell me what that means to you.
Thanks. It's near and dear to our hearts. These are all Mayan women. They don't even speak Spanish. They speak indigenous languages. None of the kids are in school with the families when we meet them because school is not free. It costs money. And we now have 150 kids in school because of our program. And we just moved our 28th mom this last weekend off of a dirt floor hut that she was paying $14 a month for and into a brand new house that we built for her with money that we raised at Manuel's.
That is beautiful, 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 and a great event. And our very own Quita Culpepper will be emceeing the event, and you scored another big name, Mario Lopez. Please tell me about that connection.
Yes. Mario came into Manuel's as a customer actually about 6 months ago. And I pitched him on the idea, if I can pull this fun fiesta together, will you come?
Yes.
And so it took some doing with his schedule. He has been our spokesperson and he's done an amazing job. Unfortunately, he's been called by the studio to London last minute. So he has to go to London this weekend for an interview. But he is sending his good friend, Caesar Milan.
Wow.
The dog whisperer.
Yes, I'm very familiar.
Is his good friend, and he's sending him in his place. And we have so many dog lovers who have bought tickets to Friendship Fiesta. I think that Caesar's got a great personality, and it's going to work out just fine. But Mario is done a video for us that we're showing, and he's been very supportive as well in lending his name.
All right. Thank you, Jennifer. It was a pleasure. We've run out of time, but it's
thank
a great
you.
Event and
Thanks.
A great cause. Thank you for being here. And don't forget, viewers, it'll be this Sunday, November 5th, from 4 to 8. So don't miss out, and can get tickets at manuels.com.